Take one.
Yeah.
They're the best.
I am Muhammad Hanif bin Fadil. My grandfather and my father was stayed in the PB quarters in the Kranji Reservoir. I was born in the PB quarters, so in 1948. The age of 15 years, I joined PB at Kranji Reservoir also.
I was born in Kranji Reservoir. Everybody who works in Kranji Reservoir will live next to the workplace. Everybody will take care of each other regardless of race, and we all celebrated all our holidays together. It's like a family of PUB.
I was actually an intern in PUB itself when I was back in poly doing my industry attachment. I came upon PUB. I noticed that PUB is not a rigid company to what I think of compared to the rest. PUB is a very more relaxed, more family-oriented culture.
After my NS, I got more like I'm a fresh grad, so I have no idea which direction I want to go. Through her story, I was like, okay, why not I try? That's where I worked until 4 years.
I joined PUB because of the stability.
I feel that it's a meaningful job.
PUB keeps sending us to courses. In that way, we can upgrade ourselves.
PUB also encourages us to continue our studies. For example, if you have a diploma, they even encourage you to take up degree and everything for your progression of yourself.
Actually, our interaction, like really no interaction except for some emails, correspondence. The most is during our inter-department games. All the departments will all strive and see who will be the champion. So I think through the interaction, we bond more.
Through all the PUB games, she's the loudest.
Yay!
She also introduced the friends to me where if I got problem, I have to go to other department. It's much easier lah for me to interact with them.
We share the same passion of football. So we joined the futsal department, inter-department for futsal games. Their department always win.
Not only my father colleagues know that I'm joining PUB, but even my father boss did know that I'm his son. You know, he's a very nice guy, very responsible, hardworking. I want you to be like him.
I always ask him, you do your responsibility, take care of your work first. PUB is like your second home.
Family means togetherness.
Supporting each other.
Bonding.
Same as them. We may have our differences, but end of the day, we still rely on one another. Work together to achieve our common goal.
It gives more meaning to our work. Yeah.
Family to me is actually like a jigsaw puzzle. If you miss one piece, you just feel incomplete. There are times you can be independent, but there are times you really need the support from other people, like from your teammates, to work towards the same goal.
There are times where the options are all different. So we have to respect each other's option and bring out the best answer, then we will do it together. Good luck, don't complain more.
brother love, sister love, yeah.
In family, you have to be so much responsibility as a husband, as a father. When you have that responsibility in you, you bring that responsibility to work. Even my colleagues that is older than me and younger than me, I treat them as a family too.